have a vehicle on the short course number two and on course number one.
I hear the car on the long course, on course one, just entering, just about at the three.
Looks like the pickup.
After two big tens.
That would be Salty Fox Racing.
Could be a good time, right?
Ryan Boyle is doing the driving this time. This car is mighty fast, our quickest, almost fastest qualifier yesterday. That and the other race. Here he comes, two to the three. So it's going to be a record right around 384 miles an hour or so. Some more information.
4. That's Rick Deerwester running on a 145.632 record and a 147.294. Looks like me, that'll do it. That's that pair's record from a year ago.
Unless that record has been updated already. Lindstrom Tosinski Roadster, through mile number 2 at 171.639. 2 1/4 at 200, just about 200. Through mile number 3 at 202.014. Slowing through mile 4, so 202. Good job for Greg T. Lloyd from Union, Kentucky, sponsored by Hebron. Texas, and Bob and his crew have been working over the Little Giant Streamliner, making a lot of little changes of their own to this car, and they're hoping to establish a new record here in the class. That current record is 310, set by this car by Sanderson, doing the driving back in 2011. Came pretty close a couple of days ago, running a 302, but according to Rick, I talked to him lately, he said that there is at least 20 miles an hour more in this car, so we shall see. It's underway now, and here it comes.
The car has spent most of the past winter in Joe Kimney's shop in Florida.
2 to 3. Sounding good and looking good. Is Bob Hustler. Crew includes Joe Timney, Tim Turner, Art Blight, Keith Dorton, and Jeff Dorton. Running in class D gas streamliner. And mile number 5 up to 301.618 with a 305 exit speed. So mile short this time, 9 more.
A Leicester has just coasted by in front of us with a parachute behind it and no noise coming out. Don't know. You've got the course one radio, so I can't hear what's going on.
197.869 at the 2 1/4, 217, 509. Slowing through mile number 3 at 201.854. On course number 3, motorcycle 42-12, 1350cc, altered gas bike,